line coach in the last 9 years. And a special day for St. Xavier football team in Springfield, Governor Pat Quinn presenting a proclamation to head coach Mike Femenis for their historic 211-2011 NAIA National Championship. The Cougars finished the season 14-1 with a win over Carroll College. And finally, Michigan's famous